गुड मॉर्निंग। सेकंड सम प्रेपिस ऑर्डर यूज प्रेपिस ऑर्डर रूल टू एवैल्यूएट अप्रॉक्सिमेटली द वैल्यू ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन 0 टू पाई बाय 2 साइन एक्स इनटू डीएक्स बाय डिवाइडिंग लिमिट 0 to pi by 2 into 10 equal parts. 10 equal part. We are given y equal to sin x into dx. First, we have to find out the h value. H is equal to upper limit minus divided by upper limit minus lower limit divided by number of intervals. Here upper limit 5 by 2, b value 5 by 2 minus lower limit 0 divided by number of intervals. Here given for 10 equal parts, so number of intervals 10. Now 5 by here the 2 into 10 we can get 5 by 20. This is the value of h value 5 by 20. The intervals between 2 x value 5 by 20, we have to start with 0 to 5 by 2. This is for x. x and y equal to sin x. Y equal to sin x. X value first we have to start with the lower limit 0. Next, pi by 20. Next, 2 5 by 20. 2 into pi by 20 means we can cancel. Now we can get the result 5 by 10. This is for 5 by 10. Or we can directly substitute without simplifying this one. This is for 1 5 by 2 and this is for 2 5 by 20. 2 5 by 20. Next 3 5 by 20. Total 10 intervals. 4 5 by 20. We can directly substitute or we can simplify. 5 by 10 also we can substitute. Next, 5 by 20. Next is 6 5 by 20. 8 7 5 by 20. 8 5 by 20. 9 5 by 20. And last one 10 5 by 20. Now 10 divided by 20 we can get the result 5 by 2. So limit we can start with 0 to pi by 2. 10 divided by 20 we can cancel 5 by 2. Okay, first we substitute the 0, sin 0. Here the sign we have to change in calculator radians mode instead of degree mode. Okay, in calculator to change the mode degree instead of, sorry, we have to change the radians mode instead of degree mode in calculator. Here the sign 0, 0, 0.0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Next, sign value 5 by 20. Sign value 5 by 20. We can get the result 0.1564. Next, 2 sign 2 5 by 20. Now result 0.3090 and sine 3 pi by 20. We can get the result 0.4540. Next is sine 4 5 by 20. Result 0.5878. Sine 5 by 20. Sine 5 by 20, 0.7071 and sine 6 by 20, sine 6 by 20, value 0.8090. Next is sine 7 by 20, 7 pi by 20, now result 0.8910. Next is sine 8 pi by 20, 0.9511. Next is sine x value 95 by 20, result 0.9877. And last one, sine x value 10 pi by 20, that is sine 5 by 2. Now result 1.0000. Here the 10 5 by 20, now to simplify, we can get the result 5 by 2. So, we can start the limit, lower limit 0 and the maximum, that is upper limit 5 by 2, 0 to 5 by 2, the corresponding y value. Now, this is what we can start with y0, y1, y2, y3, y4. y5, y6, y7, and y8, y9, and y10. Now, the given numerical integration, now to solve by using the trapezoidal rule. Now, the formula for trapezoidal rule, formula integration a to b y into ds equal to h divided by 2 within bracket a plus 2b. Here the a sum of the first and last ordinates and b sum of the remaining ordinates. Okay. Now to calculate the A value and B value, substitute in this formula and to find out what is the result. A value, A equal to sum of the first and last ordinates. First and the last ordinates. Here sum of the first means y0 value plus last ordinates here y10 value. Now add these two. This is for 0.0000 plus y0 value 1.000. Now add these two 1.000. This is for a value. And b value, sum of the remaining ordinates, here the sum of the remaining ordinates y1, y2, y3, y4, y5, y6, y7, y8 and y9. Now add all the y values y1 to y9. y1 value 0.1564 plus y2 value 0.3090 plus 0.5 0.4540 plus 0.5878 plus 0.7071 plus 0.8090 plus 0.8910 plus 0.9511 plus 0.9877. This is for y1, y2, y3, y4, y5, y6, y7, y8 and y9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now add all the values, sum of the all the values 5.8531. This is a B value. Now to substitute A value and B value in formula. Now integration 0 to pi by 2 sin x into dx equal to h divided by 2 within bracket a plus 2b. Okay, here h value pi by 20, h value pi by 20, so 2 into 20 within bracket a value 1.0000 plus 2 into b value 5.8531. Okay, now this one 0 to 5 by 2 sin into sin x into dx equal to, this is for pi by 40 within bracket, this is for 1 plus, now to multiply 2 into 5.8531 result 11.7062. This is for 5 by 40. Now add these two, that result 12.7062 and final result 0 to 5 by 2 sin into sin x into dx equal to. Now to simplify this one, we can get the result 0.9974. This is the final result of the given numerical integration by using trapezoidal rule. Okay? Any doubt? No. Thank you.